transfer training with crutches, you want to scoot your body towards the edge of the bed. Crutches remain on one side, surgical legs out in front of you. You want to push yourself up using your hand on the crutches and the stable surface. Position the crutches underneath each armpit. To return to sitting, remember to walk backwards, feeling the bed against your strong non-surgical leg, putting the crutches on one side, advancing that surgical leg forward, slowly reaching down and having a seat.